Good morning. We are expecting hazardous weather conditions over north, central, and southwest Montana today through Friday night. If you are watching this after today, Thursday, August 1st, then you may wish to check the National Weather Service Great Falls webpage or contact us for updates as conditions may have changed. There is the potential for heavy rainfall and severe thunderstorms across north, central, and southwest Montana beginning this afternoon. The greatest threat for severe thunderstorms will be focused over central and southwest Montana, mainly along and south of the line from Great Falls to Lewistown, and includes Helena, Bozeman, Dillon, and West Yellowstone areas. Severe thunderstorms can produce large hail, 1 inch or greater, and damaging winds greater than 58 miles an hour. In addition, very heavy rainfall may cause ponding on roadways, rapid runoff, and possible flash flooding and/or debris flows, especially over recent burn areas. Cooler than average temperatures are also expected. The heaviest precipitation is expected along the Rocky Mountain front, including Glacier National Park, with total rainfall amounts potentially up to 3 inches through Sunday morning. The time frame for heaviest rainfall will be tonight through Friday. Rainfall amounts between 1/2 inch and 1 inch are expected over other areas across north central Montana, with locally higher amounts in the mountains across central Montana. Lesser rainfall amounts are expected over southwest Montana. However, stronger thunderstorms could produce very heavy rainfall in a short period. In summary, very heavy rainfall is expected along the Rocky Mountain front and north central plains tonight through Saturday morning, with the heaviest time period tonight through Friday. Severe thunderstorms are possible across central and southwest Montana this afternoon and evening, and temperatures on Friday will be 10 to 15 degrees below seasonal averages. Heavy rain may cause rapid runoff and ponding on roadways, as well as possible flash flooding and debris flows over recent burn areas. The combination of cool and wet conditions will also cause hazardous conditions for outdoor activities. If you have any questions or concerns, you may contact us by phone or email. We are available 24/7, 365. Be safe and have a great weekend.